accident left 1,200 homes in the dark. It happened around 1:45 this morning at Elysian Fields and Mexico Street. A vehicle struck at least one light pole, knocking out the power in that area. The driver sustained injuries, but the extent is unknown at this time. And as of right now, Entergy is still working on the scene and expects to have the service back on around 9 o'clock this morning to the 350 customers still affected.